Hey guys, today I am in the city of Huntington Beach and I'm in front of R&B Tea House. They have a new boba challenge here where if you finish this boba challenge, you get a month of boba for free. And so, y'all know I love drinking boba. Let's go inside and check it out. Guys, so for this challenge, you get to choose what type of drink you want. You can have a milk tea or a fruit tea. It's a gallon of it, and if you finish it, you'll get the boba for free as well as a month of boba for free. Otherwise, it's going to cost you $30. So honestly, either way, a gallon of boba for $30 is actually a pretty good deal. So just try it just for fun. Hi guys, so they are putting the milk tea in a bag. So the gallon is going to be a bag milk tea. Putting in the boba. Wow. Draining out the ice. So it's actually really nice to drain out the ice because I've done boba challenges before and having ice in the drink makes it so hard to drink. Alright guys, so here it comes. This is the gallon boba milk tea challenge here at R&B Tea House. Thank you. Wow, look at that. Just a big old bag of milk tea. Alright guys, so, wow, I just woke up by the way, so I wake up and we're just going to do a gallon boba milk tea challenge. And I got green milk tea, so that's why the color is a little bit lighter. There's my hair up. So, 15 short minutes for this challenge. If you finish it, you get the boba for free, otherwise this costs you $30. So, without further ado, Hey, you don't let him chew it. Hold his mouth. Hold his mouth. You cannot let him chew it.
I'll get for it.
Impressive.
get a cold. Could I get a cup?
A cup?
Yeah. Oh, thank you so much. You guys should do a Hall of Fame too.
Yeah.
I think it's good timing because all the kids are going back to school.
Exactly, yeah.
So you should probably make them sign a waiver.
Yeah.
Because I feel like the kids, if they throw up, well, they might because there's a lot of milk.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. So you don't want to get in trouble because like they're probably young and under 18, so you don't want the parents to. Yeah. Because a lot of challenges do make me sign.
That's a good idea.
I just don't want you guys getting in trouble because...
Yeah.
Oh, also you should have a rule protecting... Like there should be a fee if there's like a throw up fee. Because I guarantee some kids are going to come in drunk or something.
I don't think kids are stupid enough to overdrink.
Oh no, kids are stupid.
Sure?
Yes, I've seen it. Especially with boba, I've seen it happen a lot with boba. Look at Steven.
Steven's not a kid.
Steven is a kid. He had a blanket.
Wait, Steven never threw up.
Don't talk to me. Do you measure out it's a gallon?
Mm-hmm. It's like eight cups.
I feel like it's more than a gallon. Thank you.
ads.